Click on the menu item Planning, Plan, Feed Plan. The sheet will display the quantity of feed required for a given interval. Use the filter fields in the top row to filter for farmer profile. Use the field cleaning time to set a duration for cleaning barns between rotations. The software will calculate with this duration between closing and starting rotations. Specify the number of planning months. If you check the field current month, the current month will also be included in the number of months specified. Once all the conditions are set, click on the yellow filter button. The filtered feed plan will display the feed demand for the month specified by you, broken down to farms and phases, calculating with the number of animals currently at the farms. Totals are given in the last column, where the expected average number of animals at farms and expected feed kg per animal per day data are also provided. The sheet Feed Consumption lists quantities of feed products to be ordered according to the feed plan broken down to month. The section Feed per feed plant shows the same data for feed plants so that you can know how much to order from these. If the formulation of the feed has been recorded and the ingredient per raw material list is available under master data, the sheet Ingredient and Raw Material Use will display the necessary quantities of ingredients as per month.